Well, this is the kind of match every football fan looks forward to. A lot on the line and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. We'll have every kick of the ball for you live on EA TV. Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry, and sharing duties with me today, Stuart Robson. And we're very much looking forward to bringing you this European Championship qualifier. It's Norway up against Portugal.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
Here's how Norway will begin the game.
Well, this system gives them a good defensive base. A well-drilled back four, a solid midfield with wide players tucking in, and two forwards who can press the ball. But does it provide enough fluidity going forward? I'm never sure.
Here's how it looks for Portugal. Antony Lopez begins in goal. Bruno Fernandes plays with Bernardo Silva out wide. And leading the line today is Cristiano Ronaldo. And now they get the ball rolling. Intercepting it intelligently. Well, racing away here. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Danger averted for now. Jota. Can he do it? And a goal! To open the scoring, a very bright start to this one.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back, and he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
So underway again here, 1-0 the score. running with the ball confidently. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. He could pick out a teammate. Well, tremendous block. Space on the flank. Well, he's outplayed and outthought him. Haaland. Oh, surely! What a vital intervention. Ronaldo. Well, no stopping him. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Haystad. Alexander Sørloth. Oh, tremendous vision. They do pass the ball with authority. Wonderful tackle. Bruno Fernandes. It's with Duarte. Ruben Diaz. Domingos Duarte. Well, they're quite content to knock it around inside their own half. Palinha. Jota. He's given us away. Haaland. This looks interesting. A wonderful intervention. Diogo Jota. Not a great pass. Sequeira. Domingos Duarte. Silva. Well, high quality defending. Haystad. Still behind, but the pressure mounting. This looks promising. And a useful cross. Making sure nothing untoward happened. Nearly at the break then, and the visitors have eked out a lead. Stuart, an opportune moment,
oh,
I think.
Oh, through and go here, Derek.
And it's gone in. Just what the doctor ordered. Things looking very bright for them now with this buffer.
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive, and he makes the finish look so easy. What a good goal that is.
So, 2-0 now. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here.
But nothing comes of it.
Well, as expected, Portugal have had more of the ball so far. Yes, they've played well when going forward, but it's been their ability...
Oh, opportunity here, Stuart! And a goal. It was served up on a silver platter for him.
Well, just look at the defending here. They've made it so easy for him in the end. That's just not good enough.
Goal! action continues, and Portugal very much bossing the proceedings here. Mizio. Options in the centre. Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Palinha. Well, they have it again. Good vision. Can he get onto this? Pivotal moment defensively. And so it is. The first half story has been written. And they will make the change now. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Ayer. Andreas Schulberg, Hanke Olsen. Frederik Bjørkan. Mitsjø. Ayer. Anke Olsen. Christopher Ayer. On the ball, Jonas Svensson. Heistad. Well, tremendous block. Who's going to get on the end of it? Just not a particularly good corner there. Ricardo Pereira. Bruno Fernandes. Well, nicely cut out. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Sends it back. Terrific piece of anticipation. Well, if you make your move too early, you're always in danger of being ruled offside. Both managers deciding this is the time to change things around. Both teams going to the bench. Palinha. Renato Sanchez. And Palinha with it. Here's Renato Sanchez. Palinha. Danilo Pereira. Sanchez. Well, the only way to say it is he got it all horribly wrong, Stuart.
Well, he has to make the keeper work harder than that. That's a tame finish.
And unable to pick out a teammate. And that'll be a throw. Time for a change then. Martin Ødegaard. Andreas Schulberg, Hanke Olsen. El Yunusi. And a significant block following that cross. Renato Sanchez. Palinha. Now with Danilo Pereira. Ricardo Pereira. And Palinha with it. A goal!
And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them.
Well, as you can see, he hits this with so much power, but just look at the follow-through, so athletic. That's a dynamic strike.
A lopsided contest, 4-0.
Minutes remaining.
Crisp tackling. Diogo Jota. Jota. It should be. Well, getting in the way. Superb save.
And the substitution will occur now. Well, they fancy a short one. Good work to regain possession.
Well, those stats back up what we've been watching. It's been a really one-sided game, and it's far too easy for them to open up this defence. This could turn into a rout.
Well, visionary passing. Closing down well. And he takes it on. Great block again. Extremely sloppy in possession. This attack looks highly promising.
Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising.
Well, these fans are starting to make their way to the exits here. The game is surely beyond them now.
They will now make use of the substitutes bench. King. And a strong tackle. And the decision offside here. Hanke Olsen. Norman. Well, ruled to have taken up an illegal position only just. And we've entered the final 5 minutes. We're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Well, strong play to hold the ball up. Sends it back. And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best.
Well, just look at the setup here. It's such a clever backheel. And the finish is really good. Low and hard beyond the goalkeeper. It's a lovely goal all round.
Goals in plentiful supply, 4-1 currently. Diogo Jota. Able to get a body in the way. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Palinha. And so the referee blows for full time, and it goes down as a victory for the visitors.
You're absolutely right, Derek. Their attacking play was excellent, full of energy and pace, and the midfield completely dominated the game. It was a great all-round performance.
And now they get the ball rolling. Jota.
And a goal to open the scoring. A very bright start to this one. And it's gone in. Just what the doctor ordered. Things looking very bright for them now with this buffer. Oh, opportunity here, Stuart. And a goal. It was served up on a silver platter for him.
Well, tremendous block. Ricardo Pereira.
A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them.
Well, getting in the way, superb save. And the substitution will occur now.
And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best.